So you see, data classification is just one approach to access control. It is fairly complex, but you need to understand both the government approach and the commercial approach. Understand the various classifications of data in each approach, because you'll be asked that on the exam. Be comfortable with the concepts, and just understand that basically we're trying to decide who can access data or any resource based on its sensitivity. That, in a nutshell, is data classification.